this little light of mine, I'm gonna let it shine. This little light of mine, I'm gonna let it shine. Let it shine, let it shine, let it shine. Oh yeah.
Brother Greene, good morning.
Hey, good morning, Gary. I woke up praying for you and your listeners. I pray to God you all feel that energy.
It always helps, you know, and then that's the thing, is that God is present even if we don't feel him necessarily, and that's something that we need
Amen.
To remember. So
Amen.
Before we start, I want to direct people again to, it's on YouTube, right, Rick? The podcast, the Butt God podcast?
Yeah.
All right.
And yeah, it's on my YouTube channel, Rick Greene, that's G-R-E-E-N-E.
Okay, search that on YouTube, Rick Greene, G-R-E-E-N-E. Last week's just such a blessing. Linda St. Mary was featured, and she is a person that you met at your church who has her own ministry called Patchworks Ministry, does a daily devotion.
Yes.
Anyway, I highly, if you have not heard it yet, go there, because it's such a powerful, impactful story of her testimony to Jesus Christ. So anyway,
oh my God,
what have you got for us this weekend, Rick?
Today we have Acts 20:35. It says, "In everything I did, I showed you that by this kind of hard work, we must help the weak. Remembering the words of the Lord Jesus himself, he said, 'It is more blessed to give than to receive.'" Amen.